Okay. This is just
I can't read the computer and do stuff on the computer.
Did you get that on tape?
This man is this man is watching the horse dances. Do you know horse dances?
No. Those people dance around.
What are they? What are they? The handkerchief tied round their legs and funny hats on, clicking sticks together and all that.
I gave them a wine to taste the new year, it'd be set right down.
So he was doing their dance outside of the pub. The bloke stood there watching them. When they finished, he said, "Go on," he said, "bloody marvellous," he said. "I'd love to join your group." He said, "Is there any chance of it?" The bloke said, "Yeah," he said, "think so." He said, "See that bloke over there?" He said, "He's in charge of us." He said, "They call him the Squire." So, okay, he said to him, "It's all about," he gave him a four. Fills it in. Gives it back to him. He said, "I don't know. I don't think you're going to get in." He said, "Why not?" He said, "Cohen." He said, "Isn't that Jewish?" He said, "Yeah." He said, "What's that got to do with it?" He said, "Well," he said, "you're circumcised, aren't you?" He said, "Yeah." He said, "Well, you've got to be a proper prick," he said, "to be a Morris dancer."
Not a pretend one.
You're supposed to laugh.
There was a well. I would have never done
that. Knock on the door. Up at heaven. And St. Peter opened the door. And out the door, and there's Tom Cat sitting there. So he said, "Oh, what do you want?" "Oh," he said, "I've just come from England." He said, "Bloody awful down there," he said. "Wet, cold," he said. "Nothing to eat," he said. "Can I come in?" He said, "Oh, yeah, come on in," he said. So he let the cat come in. He said, "Right," he said, "now you're here," he said, "I can grant you a wish. What would you like?" "Well," he said, "I'd like somewhere nice and warm to sleep," he said, "plenty of food." "Righto," he said, "off you go." He said, "You'll find somewhere." Next day, there's another knock on the door. Three mice up there. "What do you want?" "We've come from England," he said. "Oh, terrible down there," he said. "They set bloody traps to try and kill you, and cats chase us, everything," he said. "It's shocking. Can we come in?" "Yeah, you can come in," he said. "While you're here," he said, "I can grant you a wish," he said. "What would you like?" The three of them said, "We'd like a pair of roller skates each." All right, so he went in, got them some roller skates, give them to the mice, off they went. A couple of days later, he thought, better go and see how the cat's settling in. So he goes to the cat, found him in a nice little corner with a bed, lovely and warm. He said, "Hello, Tom," he said, "how are you?" "Oh," he said, "exactly as you said," he said, "it's fantastic up here," he said. "I'm lovely and warm," he said, "I've got a beautiful bed," he said, "and those meals on wheels." That's my man.
Yeah.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. No, thanks.
It creeps up on you. Don't forget, it creeps up on you.
There's some white wine in the fridge if you want. If you want to remember.
He can't drink it, he's not old enough.
He just drinks other people's wine together on the table.
He goes
by
the wine and
the girl says,
"You're older than I thought." I wish I wasn't.
No stories over here.
No stories?
Who is it? Smile into
the camera.
There's a bloke went into
a new one.
Ah.
First three jokes of George.
He said to the landlord, he said, "Can I have a Johnny Walker, please?" So he said, "Yeah, all right, mate." So he gave him a glass. He said, "Yeah."
He does the actions.
He said, "That's not Johnny Walker." He said, "That's Higgs." "No," he said, "Johnny Walker." He said, "That's Higgs." He said, "You won't catch me on any drink," he said. "I can tell you everything about drinks there is." He said, "You know," he said, "I'm a connoisseur of drinks." "Oh," he said, "well, all right then." He said, "What's this one?"
It's a free drink,
but... he said, "That's, Pimm's number one," he said, "that one is."
I've got some of that.
I remembered it.
That's what he was with, this one.
He said, "What's that one?" "That one," he said, "oh. Lamb's Run," he said. gave him another one. I said, what's that then? He said, that is his. Gordon's gin. He said, you're right. And he went right the way along all the drinks on the show. He got everyone right. Little old boy sitting in the corner, he took a flask out of his pocket. He said, have a drop of that, mate. He said, he said, that's the best. He said, I know. He said, but who's?
That's a good joke number three, George.
Yeah, I think you like that one.
I've heard it before, but it's still funny.
Can't think of any more.
Right on the tractor, George?
Huh?
Right on the tractor?
Headlights on. Oh, you have, haven't you? Mozzie's headlights on.
Excuse me.